Oh, whoops. Grace?
Reagan's sister?
You didn't tell me you had a handsome friend.
I don't. I've decided to stop looking for him.
It's time. Are you sure?
She doesn't want to be found. Time to move again, on.
I will be there. I will be there.
So what's he doing here? What's going on between you and Heath? Yeah, right.
We kind of hooked up, but I don't want it to be public knowledge.
Fight, baby, fight.
Then why do you keep going on about it?
I didn't bring him up, you did.
And every time I do, you get your knickers in a twist.
Just stand once again.
Right.
Looking
for a Mrs.
Turner,
that's so hard to believe.
Have you found her?
So angry.
You don't know the first thing about her.
You can talk.
No, seriously, you don't.
And you do. Now tell me how to run my life, please.
Fine. Don't tell me how to run mine.
I just wanted to feel good about myself. Go with it.
someone to make me feel better.
I'm standing on the edge.
Why can't you love me? Not much of a life for him. I'm not forcing him to leave. I'm not giving you much choice either. You love him? Of course. I can't believe I never saw him before.
That was my choice to make.
Well, I was thinking of you.
That was my choice.
Marcus, wait.
I do love you.
I know. You're not in love with me.
So, Ingrid's back.
She's incredible.
Yeah, well, she always was.
No. Grace.